health is a holistic thing.
And it's not only physical, it's emotional and spiritual.
Wood carving went almost extinct. When one part of your people disappears, that affects the overall health of the community.
Without teaching these younger kids, where would we be?
Water is rising and the climate is changing.
We could lose everything.
Look at the maps, look at the escape routes.
We want to be aware and prepared. We may be small, but we do big things.